core mass of you should be non-violence, paramashanta swarupa, absolute tyaga, unclutching, powerfulness, surrender to Paramashiva, feeling connection with Paramashiva, oneness with Paramashiva. I tell you, all these are multiple words, but the same space. If you start developing your core consciously with these practices, cognitions, experience, I tell you, you form a core for a most beautiful existence. Listen, I'll repeat. The core of a murderer will always be unsubstantiated fears. The unsubstantiated fears only snowballs into anger, frustration, feeling violated, then suicidal, delusional arrogance, then enters into murderous, violent. Stop unsubstantiated fears through tyaga, unclutching, completion, enlightenment, living oneness, ajapa ajapa of mahavagya. Use all these powerful cognitions and drop the unsubstantiated fears. See, I am not saying if a poisonous snake enters your room, you are expected to move out of that place. I am not saying don't run away if a poisonous snake enters your room. No. I am only saying, stop unsubstantiated fears shaking your nervous system constantly. Snake may enter rarely into your room. If I see the percentage, how many people's lives snake has entered into their room? I can't even say 1% of the humanity. It is less than 0.0001%. But how many have visualized and allowed this fear shake their nervous system? I can say 99.9999%. In how many places actually snake entered? If you see the percentage, how many people allowed this fear to shake their nervous system? Understand, a thought of what will happen, worst coming, and you dealing with it and dropping is okay. But tons and tons and tons of time, your unsubstantiated fears shakes your nervous system. That is what I am saying, drop it. You can easily drop by unclutching. Actually, if you start practicing unclutching, you don't even know how many fears you dropped. Your nervous system becomes so beautiful. Summa taga taga pala palan ulla avdiye paramashiva mayama minnumappa olagame. Your inner space should be like a kailasa, shining taga taga pala pala like paramashiva. No blind spot. No unsubstantiated fear, no unsubstantiated frustration, no unsubstantiated anger,